something a little bit different in this video. As y'all can see, I'm in the living room here with something new. Something I've been wanting probably since I was about 13 years old back in the early 80s. I wish it was the early 90s, but it's the early 80s. And it took me a while to save up and to get them. And I want to thank WizD and the Pike community for his suggestion and advice. And I went to him about a year ago and told him what I was wanting to do, and I was close. And I showed him a drum kit that didn't have a name on it. So he sent back some great advice, and I'm glad he did. So thank you, WizD. I really appreciate it. And that was to get a kit, a little bit better quality, and maybe a good name brand. So I started looking around, and as you can see, I got a Ludwig set, and it's the Accent kit. So I thought I'd just go around and show you what it is, just give you a little bit of sound of it. I want to see also how this is going to sound on recording on video. I am learning to play. I am nowhere near able to, play a tune or a song. I'm just basically learning the rudiments right now. So I'll just go around and show you the piece and let you hear it and see what y'all think. First, I'll be using my Big Firth 5B American Classic drumsticks. And over here we've got the hi-hat. Of course, you can hit it with your foot, close it, open it. Most of the time you see them doing like that, keeping time for everything. And then right here, right next to it is your main drum, I consider it is your snare drum. And I'm going to turn the snares off and let you hear it first without the snares. So here we go. That's without the snares, and then just turn the snares on. I believe this is a 10-inch tom and a 12-inch tom. So let's hear those. Oh, looks like the snare is touching it a little bit there. And then the 12-inch tom. Then I believe this is a 17 or 18 inch floor tom. And then the 22 or 24 bass drum. And I do have a EQ pad I'll be putting on the batter side of this to save it, and so it won't wear out so quickly. And okay, of course, I've got the cymbal here. And I'll be getting some more cymbals and adding on to the kit as I can. But this is what I'm going to start out with learning. So bear with me, it will take time, as anything that is worth it is. So until later, we'll see you on the flip side, as they say.